yeah, it's a whole nother world with some leaves on the trees. All right, I just thought this through. If I hit a tree or something at that height and I don't get it back in control, that's a big fall. Oh, and oh, shoot! Son of a biscuit!
Or it's gonna get stuck really high.
That's another thing I just thought about. Right before I did it, I was like, if you get stuck up here, that's
it. Are you stuck up there? Yeah.
Uh-oh. I don't think the camera angle really shows how high this puppy is.
What is the best thing to have to get a drone from a tree?
I thought you did this one already. You had a crescent wrench on a string. Why did you even use a crescent wrench?
Well, a wrench on a string is useful, but it's limited. A wrench on a string can only do so much. This tree drone is going to take something special. I believe I found that special thing, and it's not what you think. First, we had to do some recon. We sent Mavic Man's Air 2 up to get a closer look.
Oh, snap. That thing's stuck upside down.
Yep, upside down. And I tried to arm it, shake it loose. It was useless.
If you had turtle mode, it would have been easy to shake free. You're like a turtle on its back. Stark. Why don't you have turtle mode?
I do have turtle mode.
Now.
But that is not the best thing.
What did you try next? You sent Chinook up there? That's a 3-inch drone. You sent that little baby drone up there with that cord wrapped around him?
Yep, yep, with a name like Chinook. Seemed like the answer.
Well, what happened there? Did you kill it?
Chinook was not the same after that and no kidding. Has not flown since.
You sent a baby up to do an able-bodied adult's job? Male or female could do it, but
Artie, we're going to have to leave you for a bit, but we'll be back.
You left Artie there?
It was time for church. We had to go.
Artie was left in God's hands.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's recording.
Is my butt crack hanging out?
No.
I can't hold the camera at it.
All right, we're about to do a drone rescue, attempt number 2. Our attempts this morning were foiled by gravity. We attempted to fly a smaller drone up there using paracord, but it freaked out.
We came back later that day to try again. This time, we brought the big guns. Smokey.
Who's holding the camera?
Sent him up there to fly up there to retrieve his friend.
Is it the 9-year-old with the crazy hair?
So now we're going to attempt fishing line. We're going to fly it up there. And Artie's on a branch up there with a lot of green over him, so there's no way we're going over and back down close enough to him. So the goal is to get Smokey at the right angle and dart him through underneath, above the branch Artie's on, below the canopy. Boom, kill it, let him fall, fishing line, drag the paracord up. You think it's gonna work?
Yeah.
I can say no.
Maybe. Wow.
Get it, Doug!
I did, and it just fell.
Did it break?
Yeah. I think it might
have. Oh!
So now you know you could do it.
Yeah, but the problem was the line was too weak. Fishing line always broke.
Did you give up? None of these things seem like they're working.
Of course we didn't give up. We was just getting started.
Mosquito by your head. Are you still recording? I heard it make a noise. Still mosquito by your head. Attempt number 3. Here we go. I think we're going to do Smokey with paracord. 2 mosquitoes by your head. Run!
Holy monkey piss. What the heck happened?
Loki died that day. He has not been the same since.
I bet.
He's yet to fly again.
This is the worst thing ever.
Well, surely you gave up now. I wouldn't blame you.
I was devastated. I had one drone in a tree, two that were now fried. I was down three drones in one day. We had to retreat. There was a storm brewing.
You left Artie alone all night?
Yep. Part of me hoped that the storm would come thundering through, wind and craziness.
Came out this morning to see if Artie had fallen from the tree by himself. Had a heck of a good storm last night. It's a wet one, not a windy one.
Wet one. You keep asking me if I gave up. Would you leave Artie behind?
No, I would never leave a man
or a woman behind. But I think you would.
Well, some of us have lives to live and obligations, jobs to go to.
Where were you during all of this?
Well, guess who was there? Lumberjaw and Mavic Man.
I think this is the fourth time we've been here trying to rescue this drone. We brought the muscle. We brought the A-team. Still up there. Still have the same problem.
What were you going to try next?
Mavic Man brought his fishing pole, but it was too hard to see where you threw it in the trees.
Uh-oh.
Lumberjaw had a balloon launcher, and we were determined to hit the drone out of the tree with the balloons.
Water balloons? Did you say balloons?
Hold on. I'm going to put this tree here.
Boom!
Keep going left.
What else was heavy enough and cheap? We didn't have to go and pick them all up. Or gather them up to use them again is a brilliant idea.
Oh, oh.
Oh, straight up.
Here we go. I'm coming back. Watch out. All three of them.
Oh,
oh. Oh, oh,
hit the branch.
Oh. Oh.
Too high.
How many balloons did you take?
Enough.
Not enough. We had to switch gears.
The
we ended up using a hollow cricket ball that we ran a cricket.
I'm not even going to ask why you used a cricket ball.
That we ran a cord through. The goal here was to shoot the ball over the branch to get the cord over. We'd let the ball down, shake the branch by the paracord, resulting in dislodging the drone.
This was your great thing?
Nope. We got real close one time, but the branch we were on broke.
Here we come, Artie!
Oh, yeah. The wrong branch is breaking. Get up the tree!
One. Oh, not the drone bag! Brad sticks the landing!
Does this story have a happy ending?
Of course it does. Stick with me.
Right now, Jeremy is putting a bunch of fishing weights in the ball, so it weighs more. All right, ready?
Go, ball, go!
Okay, this seems like this is never going to end. I know you pointed out that I have nowhere I need to be, but your friends probably have better things to do.
Yep, I was getting worried this adventure was going to be a bust. We stopped and took a moment to center ourselves, and then...
Ah, come on! That's over. That's over the top of him. The string is over him.
Artie, just ride the string down, buddy. Ride the string down. It's caught on a little branch above him.
Wait, wait, wait. I can't believe you did that. That is amazing.
I know, Mav got it down.
No, no, no. Something even more impressive. You got Mavic Man to show emotion.
I know. Watch this.
This is a long, cold night. We need to take him home. Get him nice and warm. Love him a little bit. Didn't even break an arm on the fall. Oh my gosh, he's back! Woo! I'm so happy. What a spiritual moment.
So what was
moment.
It? What is this amazing thing?
You didn't see it? You were watching the whole thing, and it's been right there the entire time.
There isn't anything you can't do with a couple of good friends. Uneasy, 'cause I'll understand. Hold on when you need a friend, I'll stay here to the end. Get up, don't hang your head, we'll take it step by step. Fell inside, now I'm living in a matchbox. This time, all it needed was a little spark.